Seven, serving six. Short ball, second service. Ace serve, point, eight, serving six. Side out. Six, serving eight. Point, seven, serving eight. Side out. Eight, serving seven. Short ball, second service. Point, nine, serving seven. Point, ten, serving seven. Side out. Seven, serving ten. Side out. Ten, serving seven. Ten, serving seven, first service. Side out. Seven, serving ten. Ace serve, point, eight, serving ten. Skip ball, point, nine, serving ten. Point, ten, serving ten. Ten, serving ten, first service. Second service. Point, 11, 10, Mr. Theodore. I like that game. I'm sorry only half of it made it on.
Oh, that's right.
No, I really need to see how well we started off. There was some good stuff when we began that match. Way to go, don't give up. You gave up on a couple of his shots that the ball came up. I know you're getting a little tired, but I want you guys to play another game without video, or with video, but without, without Brent and John yet.
What's that?
I want you to play one more game to 11. I'm glad you didn't give up. You hung in there, kept it strong. And then, honest to God, for being away from playing for that long, and coming back and being able to pick up and get those shots.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I was playing a little better than I expected, too. Not that it's awesome, but...
No, but for the first time being back?
Yeah.
And how long has it been since you played? Did you play it at Edcope after I had my knees? It's been a whole year since you played.
Yeah.
Your fitness is looking great.
That's what I was kind of excited about. At least I know I wouldn't be freaking good.
And honestly, your fitness isn't as poor as I thought it was.
Relying on that 10-foot wingspan.
Yeah. Well, there was a couple of times where you got out of balance. Some of the stuff you were working on went out the window. But all in all, his movement was pretty good.
Yeah. No, that's... And usually a couple of those Z-serves would ace people, but you can reach over.
The first one was a perfect Z.
Yeah, I like it when it just hits the ground right there.
Yeah.
And then it hits, you know, 6 feet or halfway back.
But some loose play at the wrong times. Instead of putting the ball away, keeping it alive. A couple of times you had it. He's way over on this side and he hit it back to him. He's got quick hands. This half speed down this rail would have had the point for you.
Oh, yeah. I realized that after I hit it, I was like, okay.
How did I do that for?
Wrong guy.
Yeah.
It's not Ben Johnson.
Yeah. No shit. Oops, I better turn that off. I just swore on camera.